up, everybody? Welcome to episode 2 of our all-in roadshow series. I think that's what I call it. I might change the name, but either way, we're giving an all-access, all-in tour to our tour. And starting tonight, I thought I'd show you our tour bus, okay? So come on, let's check it out. This is where our driver, Greg, takes us on the road. This is our front lounge. All is quiet. This is the calm before the storm, because the band has not yet arrived. Otherwise, this would be chaos. Us and the boys drinking LaCroix, okay? This is how we roll, LaCroix. I'm looking for that endorsement deal. But I got the HGTV on. I'm watching little House Hunters or something. I don't know. This is our bathroom. You can see in there, it's got a little, you know, everything you need. And our kitchen area with only the healthiest of foods. Those are not my muffins, okay? My protein powder is in here because I'm trying to be really good on this tour, okay? So you guys keep me accountable. This is where everybody sleeps. So if you haven't ever seen this kind of spot, what it looks like, this is everybody's bunk beds. This is also where my daughters, when they come, they like to do their gymnastics routines. So I'll show you my bedroom in the back, okay? Uh-oh, somebody's in it. What are you doing?
Watching.
Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
What's your name?
Delaney.
Delaney's on the road with Dad this weekend. And you have made my bedroom quite fancy. You want to say hi to everybody?
Hi.
And this we're doing a series on showing people like what the tour bus looks like. So what do you think of the tour bus?
I like it.
You like it? She likes it. Delaney approves. I hope you approve. Thanks for going all in and letting us show you the tour bus. And now we got to hit the road because we're going on the road show. And I hope you guys will come and see us. For more updates, be sure to subscribe and catch another series of Life on the Road during the road show with me, Matthew West. We're gonna get to meet some of our favorite friends who are on tour with us. So subscribe to our YouTube page and look forward to seeing you guys on the road, okay? Pray for us to be safe on this bus and that God will speak through our music in a powerful way everywhere we go. So God bless y'all. Thanks for coming and seeing my tour bus.